DJ Legacy.
I'm so serious.
See, Sonny met a nigga up in jail, says nickname Bill, got a brother named Real. He told Sonny 8 balls, but he still said if he got on his team, he got half on his bill. He said, yeah, but LaVille can't tear up this little nigga serious, so he gotta ask Real. So Real put the other half on his bill, said Sonny ain't 100, then his ass get nailed. That's pretty 500,000 to walk. He don't really know Bill, so he think he all talk. But Bill got it, he ain't think about the cost. He just gospel of Shorty, he don't wanna get crossed. He told Shorty if his case get lost, he'll skip states with him and he merch on the boss. I sure think LaVille's the man, if he sticks to the plan, he'll never get caught. So LaVille got released on the 5th, told Shorty just wait, he'll get him on the 8th. He was already thinking about how he was gonna skate, cause the state got the gun and what is the Senate tapes. But LaVille gotta flip a couple birds, go back to the store, make a couple more serves. He asked Real for the other 50 bands, let him know he ain't playing, he a man of his word. So Shorty out now, his name ring got clout now. He the word of the mouth now, he headed out south now. Bill finna take it to his house, cause Real wanna see what he about now. But Shorty nervous though, cause he ain't never sold birds before. He out now, that's what it's worth it though. Real said he perfect though. You see a Shorty and he told him how he put a nigga brains on the curb before. So now they trapping, Shorty making shit happen. Told Bill how he be rapping. Shorty just know he gon' get found guilty, so all that little money he getting, he snapping. Shit going the way it was planned out. Shorty got hoes and he know he the man now. Everybody on the team, they eating, so it's never a time when nobody got their hand out. Real toting to come to the table, he got something for him, gon' show him some love. 20,000 in cash, 2 glocks in the bag, and tomorrow he gon' meet the plug. You see, I fuck with you, nigga, I'm trusting you, nigga. You and my love brother got love for you, nigga. Tomorrow, we're out of town, so my big homie, he finna be plugging you, niggas. Shorty asked who his big homie, asked where was his name, he said, call him big homie. Shorty knowing this might be his homie, thinking in his head, I'ma keep this bitch homie. Real told him, I love you and all, but you fucking my money, I'm gon' have to kill you. So he gave Shorty big homie number, he thinking this number look super familiar. Man, he know that's big homie that left him out there, he ain't going Shorty for no whack. He just thinking about Real, but fuck it, he said if he rap, he gon' have to catch him. But LaVille is his homie for real, and he know he the reason that he out of jail. But LaVille gon' rap with his brother because that's his brother, so shit, what the hell? So fuck it, he own that. He called Bill in the morning like, bro, don't forget we gotta go to the store. Big homie finna slide on us, we gon' bat like 6, he gon' punch like 4. But Bill already know, he finna rob big homie for what he already owe. Cause big homie in the hole with LaVille, he gon' nail him and tell Real that he didn't show. So Shorty and LaVille mad up, he told Shorty to score whole time, he on the same day. And Shorty told Mr. Same nigga, he told him about from his case when Shorty used to game bang. Now they both on the same page. He told Shorty if his butt don't like it, then he can't hang. Now Shorty finna catch another body all that time, he just did one shit cause he ain't changed. Shorty phone going rang rang, but he know who it is already. He picked up, asked homie where he at, big homie told him he was in the stairs already. So they both came down with the guns and they hands to the back full of work, put the gun to his head. Shorty asked Bill for the keys to his fan, homie looking at Shorty couldn't believe what he said. Shorty like, yeah, nigga, I know you remember that day you left me in that jam, nigga. He said they asked you on cam, nigga, either way it go, you was getting booked. I don't give a damn, nigga, you just posted my mans, nigga. He told Bill that he got it, just go start off the band, nigga. He let his Shorty go blam, nigga. 2 shots to his face and he got out the jam, nigga. Now that's how Shorty won in the first place. You see the reason that Shorty called his first case. The Shorty case have a trial next Thursday. If he go to court, he'll never see his birthday. So they packed all the guns, all the money, and the drugs. Called Bill, told him what he was on. And Bill Mercy is still stage with him, so wherever he was going, he ain't finna go alone. He told Shorty at this last two smacking, and Real gonna be back, so just leave him the phones. They packed up, man, Shorty at the Greyhound stage to New York, him and Shorty was gone. They got 150,000 apiece, 10 keys, 3 guns, they could never go wrong. And Shorty's plan was to take over the streets from New York, to Bill's second home.